Hello friends, today we are in the National Rail Museum Delhi and we are standing in front of a gem in the history of Indian Railways in the form of two retired locomotives of a very rare locomotive class. I first saw this on my visit around 15 years ago and it was shocking to me to know that electric locomotives in Indian Railways preceded diesel locomotives, and that electric locomotives were running in India since 1920s. The class of locomotives we are talking about is the WCG1 and the WCP2. These locomotives are very rare and very less people have seen this because they ran in a very small section of the Indian Railways, that is in the Mumbai and the Ghat section, and this was powered by 15 kV direct current, a system not present anywhere in India and maybe for a small time in the Madras section. And this ensured that this section of Indian Railway became an island, while the entire network was built on 25 kV alternating current. This network still remained with DC. We can see these two locomotives built in around 1920s and imported from England and have very rare and rich heritage. We can see the wheel configuration is unlike the locomotives we see today or the electric locomotives we see today, but resemble mostly the steam locomotives which were being used at that time, mostly because maybe at that time the configuration of wheels was available as per this configuration only. This is the WCP1. This is the Sir Roger Lumley, named in his honor, and we can see the configuration very clearly. And the other locomotive was the WCG1 or Sir Leslie Wilson, named in his honor. If you want to know more about these locomotives, you can read my book which is available in Amazon and titled DC Locomotive of the Indian Railways. It has some good insights into these locomotives and sheds light on a forgotten but rich heritage of the Indian Railways. And if you are interested in Indian Railways, do check this book out. And I have written four other books on the four other types of locomotives which are used in Indian Railways and also available in Amazon. Do check them out. Thank you. If you have liked our videos, do share it and also subscribe to our channel for more other such videos.